sweet fried semolina pancake, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most unique of the non-veg recipes and one of the most delicious of the semolina recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the pancake recipes, one of the most different of the flour recipes, and a very nice and delicious snack recipe. Today we are going to make semolina sweet fried pancake. The ingredients are 1/2 cup of semolina, 1/2 cup of all-purpose flour, 1/4 spoon of baking soda, and 1/4 cup of sugar. In the grinder, put in the semolina. And the sugar and the all-purpose flour. Baking soda mix and close and mix and crumble. Break in 2 eggs. Mix thoroughly. Until it's nice and smooth. Pour in around 200 ml of milk. Nice mix. Thoroughly mix. Mix the milk with the eggs until both the eggs and the milk are nicely mixed. Now pour in 2 drops of vanilla essence. Mix. Mix thoroughly. Now put in the semolina all-purpose flour mixture, sugar mixture that we mixed in the grinder before, and mix with the milk egg mixture. Mix thoroughly. mixing them. Roast thoroughly with the rest of the mixture and break any lumps if present. Add in a pinch of salt, mix thoroughly until you get a thick and viscous fluid consistency. Now this can be used to make the fried sweet pancakes. Now let this mixture rest for 15 minutes. Heat the pan and pour in 50 to 60 ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Now put in half a ladle of flour. Let the fried pancake cook for 1 to 2 minutes. Turn it to the other side and let it cook. Cook until the pancake turns golden brown on both sides. Take off the oil and onto the pan, onto the plate. Now pour in the next half liter to the oil. Repeat the process. Let the pancake cook for 1 minute before turning to the other side. once the pancake is golden brown, can be taken off the oil. And repeat the procedure. Now, once all the pancakes have been fried, they can be taken off and served. This is the final. Fried sweet semolina pancake, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most unique of the non-veg recipes and one of the most delicious of the snack recipes, one of the most easiest to make of the semolina recipes, and one of the most tastiest of the pancake recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe, and press the notification button.